Overnight, several people were hurt in a car crash in downtown Bakersfield. It happened just after 1 a.m. on 24th and F Streets. Information is limited at this time, but police say the people who were hurt in the crash have moderate injuries. Video sent to us sent to 17 News shows first responders working to remove one woman from a car after she became pinned in during the crash. More than one person can be seen being taken away on a stretcher. Police say no one was killed in this crash.